Do people wear like glasses in videos, or is that weird?
I think maybe take them off, maybe. And then wear them towards the end.
Adriana, where are we gonna film?
Hi. Okay, Adriana, I see you, yeah. I see you.
Yeah.
It was blurry when I filmed that.
Oh my
you know
God.
What, I'm gonna keep it.
It's bloopers, people. Get used to it.
Hey guys, it's Des back with a new video. So today I'm here with my friend Adriana in Soho.
For this video, we're going to be having a photo shoot session. These pictures that we're taking is actually for an interview that I have with an upcoming fashion magazine. I can't say the name right now because it's supposed to be a secret, but the interview will be out soon. It's for the 2020 Mink New York collection, which I'm dropping. I also have a special surprise for you guys. So after this photo shoot, Juice WRLD will be coming to our school, St. John's University, and Adriana and I will be going.
All right, guys, so here's Adriana. She's gonna take the pictures for me. We're gonna have an awesome day. We're gonna see Juice WRLD later at school. And yeah, all right, so we'll show you some clips of the photo shoot. Bye.
Shoot going.
It's going amazing. I'm
yes.
Such a great time.
Okay.
We're in here.
If you love Juice WRLD, put your light up a little bit higher. Let's go. Everybody just 1, 2, 3, 4.
I still see your shadows in my room. Can't take back the love that I gave.
So if you guys enjoyed this video, don't forget to leave a comment down below, like and subscribe, give it a big thumbs up, and I will see you guys later. Bye.
I still see your shadows in my room. Can't take back the love that I gave.